Grammy Awards would go. But now please welcome my guest who expects to leave SmackDown with a victory tonight, Bayley. Now, Bayley, the EST of WWE says that she doesn't consider you a role model, but instead a measuring stick. How do you respond?
Right, yep. I heard everything that Bianca had to say about me, and to be honest, it was pretty refreshing to hear someone say some nice words about me finally. But I hope that she thinks I'm going to take it easy on her, because I'm not, all right? Now, she's the strongest, the fastest, but for what? Because she ran track in college and was super successful? I mean, I ran track. I was on the cross-country team, and I was the captain of my basketball team in high school, okay? But you don't see me going around here and bragging about how damn good I am, okay? Look, Bianca has all the potential in the world. But if I were her, I'd be a little more humble, and instead of picking a fight with me, I would pick my brain. But either way, tonight, Bayley puts Bianca Belair on the mat.